Ah, ok.
I think we were both born to be entrepreneurs. Way things have been going, there's no stopping us. Hey, I like the headwear. Very fancy.
Hmm. It just holds. Questo dove sta? Sta messo qua. Questo. Ricette sempre 5, la prima no, la seconda. Diciamo un bello stufo. Io in effetti forse la meglio ma faccio più.
So, there's two ways to get ahead in this business. One, raise the quality of your product, or two, lower the quality of the competitions. Number two requires a little more ingenuity. There's a new operation popped up not too far from here that I think needs to learn just how precarious this business can be. Be as ingenious as you want.
better turn heel right now, you hear me?
Ah, eu sei troppo facile. Preso tutto.
What the hell are you fighting at?
You finished what you started, but something's better than nothing.
Ah, hello. I have some ideas.
I'm gonna drop. Cazzo pelle, vado a vedere se può fare. Grandi. Deserto. Thank you. No, perché mi devi sempre risarci una... che... cazzo... Mi risarcio una. Uno. Due. Ma perché scappi? Cosa? Thank you. Non ci arriverà mai Quarkar. Ma che sta a fa? Ma ridotta. Niente.
I can barely look at you in those blood rags. Would you dress in a human skin too? You. I sincerely hope you're here on friendly terms. All right, let's see what you have for me. Every mammal I meet feels like looking in a mirror. You were brave for getting this sample. Thank you. This beautiful creature is not so different from you or me. Practically the same. You know, mammal comes from breast, the giving power of the mother, the nurturing breast. Poor thing. Hope it doesn't miss this. Can you imagine molting as a human? I wish I could, some days. Did you know most reptiles are cold-blooded? Odd sensation. Essential. Be careful using them on small animals, mind. It's too much for them, and they'll be taken. All right, that's fine.
Porca, questo basta io facevo la foto, che palle. Aiu. Aspetta un po', questa mi manca pure. Perché mi devi sempre risarcionare? Yeah.
doing?
Thank you.
Ah, you came back. Such a long time. Time for a new gun, perhaps? Do you need any assistance? Would you consider some of our gun improvements? Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all?
Infatti immagino. Non vale. Okay.
I can see you look after your firearm. We do a range of excellent sights for that gun. They can really make the difference.
What's it to be? Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Okay. Done. Deal. Done.
Sarah came out of her room crying. She's too young.
Why, hello.
Didn't pay her.
Damn right.
So.
Ho appena scavato, questo punto per me. Thank you. What is Steiger? Perché non lo dà a me, non lo sta giù. E questo... Ma guarda se riesco a trovare un cacchio di animale stupido. Che stupidine. Ecco. No, 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 no. Che passeggiata.
You're looking to park there. That's a nice fur. Supplies are looking healthy right now. Don't come too close. My breath is lethal. Onions, it turns out. Not a great snack. Anyway, enough of my dietary mishaps. We need supplies. And my contact says he's willing to trade if you can do some hunting for him. Good, honest work. Just how you like it.
Non ti lo capra, chi che ha chiamato? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Ecco un attimo, raga.
Business for me? This'll do me nice. You can grab yourself those supplies.
Arrabbiato. Arrabbiato pure quello. Che devo scendere.
At least you brought some of it back. We're well stocked for the time being. Very nice. Yeah. Docks are looking good. Beautiful. Good stuff. Excellent. Thank you.
That much game is barely worth cooking.
There you are. You know, the last thing I heard Hickson say as they threw me into that burning building was, "Oh, I hope this goes slowly." I hadn't managed to get down to the basement, I'd have been toast for sure. That ain't a man of law, that's a murderer. And I want him to understand that if he wants a war, we'll give him one. He's got agents stationed on the roads around here checking wagons. Go make it very clear. They ain't welcome.
Tatanka, tatanka. Allora, che ne sai, tatanka. Come faccio a sapere quanti campioni c'ho io? Ah, bravo. No. Ho sbagliato, dai. Sarà la Ma va, non me ne ricordo, guarda. tratar beta del clip.
Bonjour, patron.
Bonjour.
So, what shall we create?
Mats, Bob. Usce leggero, no, forte. Vai.
Ça marche. We should profit from this.
Vedici. Avrà una pianta. Che faccio 13 minuti?
By the way,
no.
I see we have some fresh customers.
The Owl Hoot family. First off, they ain't no family.
More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them. Bringing just one of these owl hoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other, but you'll have to do some looking. And when you get them, don't hold back.
C'è fatto della missione. Mazza, tanta. Non c'è la missione, ma c'è comunque. Bottino doppio.
myself. Desperate will.
I ain't gonna pretend I'm near as good with my blade, but he taught me a thing. And I'll teach you, too. Just... keep your eyes peeled. You see? You cut them deep, they die too quick. They don't barely feel it. Oh, you gotta cut them just right. Old Mex caught me down near Punto Gallo. That black-eyed coyote. And just when he thought he was all out of hurt, he'd make him hurt some more. And then some. Just whittling away.
Cazzo! Non ti ferma!
Day to go the way it did when waking up this morning. This is all tied up, ready for anything. My wagon, but still,
The journey continues.
Capriola ha fatto addirittura. E che? Thank you.
test your innocence. Always good for passing the journey.
Waits for you.
brego, nie? To jest...
This one ain't a talker.
Thank you.
What the?
Finisce allora. Il macerato non ci posso mettere. Caschi pure nei modi più stupidi.
Hey.
Hey.
Je suis content de vous revoir. I have some ideas.
Non. Non. Così ne facciamo uno.
Vai.
Ah, yes. This is for the connoisseur, yes? Good news! We have some new clients, I see. S'il vous plaît, the prices at the moment, they are terrible. You should discuss with Maggie. There must be a way to get cheaper ingredients. That recipe you found. I think this will be very popular. You should get those ingredients. Écoute-moi. Do not go looking for supplies in Van Horn. Do I see a twinkle in your eye around Madame Faker, huh? She is quite a woman, you know. We have some new potential customers. Does the current flavor work for them? Have you seen we have some customers with new requests? Does the current batch work for them?
Mentre aspettiamo. Some customers have new orders.
Do we need to change the flavor?
No. A più tardi. Sono diretto al laghetto. Tanto sta qua. Non sta prendendo un tè. No. No. Mi stai prendendo in giro? Ai. Non c'è. Thank you. się na pantalon.
Bonjour, patron. C'est parti. I have a list of new patrons for you.
Se ci sta a mettere la vita. Questo punto noi ce ne andiamo a nascoste.
Supplies are looking healthy right now. This is good quality. Very nice. Okay, don't ask me how I know this, but some of our fellow traders are having some transportation difficulties. Stranded at the mercy of brigands and outlaws. So we can play nice or we can play smart. And you aren't very good at playing nice.
Thank you. Some fine animal you're wearing there. That's what I like to see.
And now, la touche secrète. Parfait. Welcome. Good news! We have some new clients, I see. This batch is almost ready. If you want to add some flavor, do it now. Excusez-moi. Have you seen the prices for ingredients for the mash? C'est une horreur. Please, see if Maggie has a way to bring them down. Écoute-moi. Do not go looking for supplies in Van Horn. Have you seen we have some customers with new requests? Does the current batch work for them? Some customers have put in new orders. Do we need to change the flavor? We have some new potential customers. Does the current flavor work for them? I have finished this batch. We can sell it when you like. D'accord. Alors, this batch is parfait. Now we must go. But I must warn you, we can afford no mistakes with this purity. That is what they are paying the big price for. And that is what Marcel has created, is it not? I have not slept. I have not rested. I have stopped at nothing to create these little jugs of heaven, eh? But now, relax and enjoy your trip.
Revenue doing wagon searches. Sure hope this wagon ain't empty. So, what should I expect to find in here? Okay, keep on moving. Keep on! Gotta have the roads clear.
Thank you.
Yeah.